Welcome to Real Talk with Solomon Jones, Election Day Edition. Today I've got two words: shut up. Shut up, Philly. Because if you didn't vote in today's election, you don't have a voice. You don't have a right to say anything. Not about the schools and the $216 million deficit. Not about the fact that 24 schools closed last year. Not about the fact that there was a $400 million prison expansion, even while there was a $304 million hole in the school district budget. You don't have the right to complain. Don't complain about crime. Don't complain about taxes. Don't complain about the lack of support from the state for the city of Philadelphia, because Philadelphia has one of eight voters in the state of Pennsylvania, and we should be carrying the governor's election. We should be deciding. And when we choose to stay home, we stay silent. So if you stay home, shut up, because we don't want to hear it. We don't want to hear it when they close 24 more schools. We don't want to hear it when the budget deficit on the schools is $200 million again next year. If you don't have the guts to go out and vote, then you need to shut up. But if you do, vote today, and let's decide our own future.